One gold and one black so far. That other placenta will probably come out right before the next puppy.